Olivia. Olivia, are you there? Who's that? Olivia. Olivia. Olivia, are you in there? Olivia, open the door. Olivia.
Ash, talk to me, spirits.
I did not do anything to her.
Ja, Emmanuel.
My mother.
Alice. In fact, do not drop a tear in this holy river. Do not cry. Do not drop a tear. For there is a solution here. Spirit, talk to me. You will fast for 40 days. Dry. You will not eat nor drink.
Eh?
Ah. Woof. That Jehovah Emmanuel. But if you cannot fast, you pay a sum of 500,000 naira. There are people that will fast for you.
I'll pay it. Prophet, I will pay it, please. I will.
And after the 40 days fasting, in fact, you have to pay the money now.
Okay.
Either you transfer it to the church account now, or you drop it. Or you drop the 500,000 cash at this holy river.
I'll send it today.
Ash, talk to me, spirit. After the 40 days fasting, God will fight your fight.
Amen.
God will enter your battle.
Amen. Hey.
And your enemies shall be scattered.
Amen. Amen.
Yes, 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 yes. I hear you.
Jesus.
You will go and you will continue in prayers.
Yes, perfect.
Stop lazing around with prayers. Hey. And after that, I will give you the second round of what you will do. Your problem is half solved.
Amen.
Yes,
Lord,
yes,
save
yes.
Me, my mother.
Yes. Go, 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 go.
Thank you, Prophet. I'm going to send it. Thank you, Prophet.
Jehovah Jah, I hear you, spirit. Keep going. Do not look back. Yes, yes, yes. Woof. Woof. Stupid woman.
Here we are.
God, it feels... Oh my God, it feels so good to be back.
I know, right?
I just wish the vacation is not over. I wish our honeymoon isn't over.
Come on, babe. You know, for us, every day is a honeymoon. Come here.
I know, right?
So, you like the place?
It's beautiful.
I mean, I had someone come and give it a retouch.
Oh, I like this.
You do?
Nice.
It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
How about the paintings?
Oh, cool, it's so beautiful.
You know the place I'm most excited for you to see?
Where?
The bedroom.
Oh, I can't wait to see it.
You know why I'm excited about the bedroom?
No.
Okay.
No, I don't know.
Let's go there and then you find out. Huh?
Okay. Oh my God. Ooh. No, I'm not giving. No!
Boo. You're looking fresh. I want to be like you soon.
Your Honor, just to tease me, once you sight me, you start teasing me immediately, right? Is that it?
No. You know I'm saying the truth, you know.
No, but really, bro, I mean, my honeymoon was fantastic. I enjoyed it.
Wow. You know, you don't have to tell me, you know. Judging from the fact that he didn't even want to come, he gets me sure that you had lots of fun.
Yes, yeah. I had lots of fun, my guy. In short, now that I'm back, I cannot wait to get down to business.
Business?
Yes.
Are you sure you want to resume work?
Ah, guy, I got to resume work. The money will come up body now. No reason, Amo. I need to recoup every single penny, man.
Okay, you come to my office tomorrow by 9 a.m.
Okay, 9 works for me because I have a meeting by about, say, 11. So yes, 9 works.
Welcome to the Married Men Association.
My G, you don't start again. Look, but stop teasing.
But you left us in the Bachelor's Hood
Stop
Association.
Teasing, man.
So, that is where we remain, but you. You have level up. Married man.
Better level up too. You're just chase all these smallies everywhere. Better calm down.
I have to, you know, settle down, you know, test. I have to test chocolate, test milk, you know, even test strawberry.
Yes. Chef.
Nah, I'm not done testing.
Cook.
I'm done testing. Yeah, I will not.
Professional tester.
Lifestyle. You get me.
I greet you.
Mama!
My dear friend, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. How are you doing?
I'm fine. Why did you leave me alone in here?
My dear, I've been so busy inside. You just got back.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's high time you get a house help? I mean, this house is too big for you to clean all by yourself.
Yeah, house help, yes. You have a point there. Yeah, you know, the house is too big.
Too big.
Most times I get lonely when Daniel is not around. Aww. So I actually need the help. You're right.
Yes, yes, I think you're right. Maybe you can contact all this house cleaning company agent. They can help you clean one or two times above the normal cleaning time you normally do. That way it's going to ease work for you. Well, if you don't want to, what if you adopt someone?
Adopt? Why would I want to adopt when I haven't even given birth and taking care of my own kid? What more? Taking care of someone else's.
Mabel, that's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is, okay, look, I don't mean you should go and adopt a baby. No, maybe someone of the age between 10 to 13, someone that can help you out with the chores and, you know, keep you company because, this house is too big. You need someone that can play around, you know, play with you, and lots of people do that these days, so I don't think it's a bad idea for you. I'll do it when I get married.
I think you actually have a point. Now I'm actually seeing it in your own view. Yes, I'll just look into it and speak to Dana about it. It doesn't sound bad.
That's fine.
Yeah, actually.
Just talk to him, that way, you know.
You know, I never thought about it, but it's actually good. I will. Right now, I just have to cook. I am famished, and I know you should eat now.
I'm coming with you.
Really?
I know you need help.
Please come.
So I'll just give you a change of
food.
You're welcome. Thank you.
You know, I really don't like this idea. I mean, until God blesses us with our own child, let's give ourselves time to enjoy our marriage and have some privacy in our home. I don't like this idea of bringing another person's blood into our house.
Maybe, but I like it. I haven't thought about this until now, and it actually seems cool. Okay, if you want to look at it in another light, adopting
a child from the orphanage, training that child, is actually an act of charity and God is going to reward us.
Okay, babe, how about we just get a house help instead?
That works.
House help? Mm-hmm. Someone you don't know. Babe, those people are not to be trusted, or they can just hide their character, and when they come into your house, they mess you up. That's what they do. I hear stories. No, darling.
Babe. Okay, I see your mind is made up about this, huh?
Yeah.
All right, I'll think about it.
That's why we're here, okay? Let's think about it together. Don't you think so?
All right.
This is your favorite, remember? So is it a yes? Let's think about it together.
Yes. Let's think about it together.
Adoma. Did your husband agree to it?
He said he'll think about it.
Thank God. I don't even want him to agree. Honestly. If you ask me, I will tell you, my dear daughter. Privacy is key. You and your husband should have your privacy in your marriage. And besides, you just got married. Eh?
Mommy, there's no problem with it. We're good. Moreover, Mom, do you know that this is even better than getting all these house help people get? Don't you know?
Who is talking about house help? I don't even want you to have any. Yes, two of you, you are good to go. Young couples, young marriage, by the time two of you drop off, Pamela, I don't want you to have anyone. Please.
Mom.
Your husband is a very hardworking man. A godsend to your family. Eh? What else do you want? He can be of help. He will help you out whenever you need assistance. You don't need too much work in your house. It's just two of you. Yeah. I wish you can listen to me. Rapo, don't even look for any house help or adoption. No, you are still young.
Mom, you're sounding as if we're going to get someone as big as our house. I'm talking about a cute little girl. Mommy, you will like her when I get her.
I'm talking about privacy in your marriage. You know, sometimes when it's just two couples, two of them in the house, you can do some jolly, some play from up, down. You know, sometimes you can decide to be the way God created you and not to near anybody. Yes, the man will come, the woman. But when you have anybody in the house, the man won't be free to play with his wife. Allow the man to enjoy his new wife.
You worry too much.
Privacy, my dear.
I am going to adopt a cute little girl. You love my daughter, don't worry.
Pamela.
Oh.
Why are you laughing?
Mom, wait. I can perceive a delicious aroma
in your nose. Who started the game?
Mommy, what did you cook?
My normal concussion.
Eh? Mm-hmm. Mama the mama.
We can't leave.
Hey! I can't wait to dig in. Thank God I came today.
I can't wait.
Children of nowadays with their weird decisions. Eh? Have you collected your own?
I don't know.
Well, to me, I would say you shouldn't listen to your mom. Yes. Because mommy has lived her life. This is your life. And you need to do what makes you happy.
Thing is, I've never thought about it until you said it. And ever since, I've really had my thoughts on it. No wonder I see most families do it. And I've been wondering why they actually do it. Not until now I know.
Now you see, right?
Yeah.
Because if I eventually get married, trust me, I'm going to do it. I will adopt a child.
You know what? I think I'll just adopt a small, cute girl. You know, I think that's what I'll do. I actually need her.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, just get back to me on what Danny has to say about this.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
I'm pretty accept.
I pray so bad, but I don't know why he wouldn't.
Why is your dog barking out so loud? You didn't give him food today?
No, yes, he's always hungry. Let's see his dog.
Let's just get lunch.
Okay.
You?
Baby.
You still haven't made your decision based on what I requested for.
Well, babe, that's because I've been thinking. Who is going to help us with the adoption procedure?
It's very easy. It's Mabel, my friend.
Okay.
Yeah, she said she can help us out. See, the thing is, she visits different orphanage homes whenever she has her birthday. So she told me that it's a particular orphanage home calling out for people who want to adopt the kids because right now they're financially down and they can't take care of all the children there. You know how the economy is now. They really need help.
I can imagine. I mean, most of these charity organizations, they seriously lack support. So
yeah, exactly.
I understand.
So it's not a problem.
Yes, babe, you can go ahead with the procedure.
I can?
Yes, you can.
Oh, my darling, I love you so much.
And I love you too.
Thank you. Don't worry, baby. It's not going to be a problem. Trust me. I'm going to bring a very beautiful girl.
Oh, okay. Trust me. I shall be expecting.
Thank you, darling.
You're welcome. Who's there? I'm coming.
Oh, hi.
Mabel.
Yes.
Afternoon. How are you? Please come in.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Pam. Honey.
Yeah, coming.
Mabel is here.
Hey,
bestie.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Good afternoon,
my love. Oh, she's so pretty, right?
How are you doing?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm fine.
You look good.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
You too. Daniel and Pamela, this is Olivia.
Okay.
Your daughter.
Wow. Oh.
Olivia, this is mommy and daddy.
You're
say hello to them.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, my darling.
I have to run along now. I have a meeting to catch up with.
Oh. You have to run along?
Yes.
Come on. I mean, I thought you were going to stay for lunch. Besides, you have been very helpful.
Mm-hmm. I wish, I really wish I could, but I cannot. It's really urgent. I have to go.
Okay, that's fine.
Olivia, I come to see you from time to time, okay?
Okay.
Just make sure you be a good girl. All right, Pam, I'll see you. All right,
thank
Daniel.
You.
Thank
bye
you,
bye.
Mabel.
Thank you.
You don't have to thank me. What are friends for?
Bye.
Olivia. You're so beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Henceforth, you're going to call me daddy and you're going to call her mommy. Mm-hmm. Okay?
Okay.
Come here, give me a hug.
Come, my baby. You're welcome once again. All right, darling, let me get you to your room. Okay? To your room, okay?
Okay.
All right, darling, I'll be back.
All right, I'll be right here.
This way.
Here we are. This is your room. I hope you like it here.
Yes, I love it.
That's nice, and that's not all. I got you new clothes there in the wardrobe. Trust me, you will love all of them.
Thank you, Mom.
Oh, you're welcome. All right, darling, before you eat, you need to take your shower. What do you think? Can you do it yourself, or do you want me to help you out?
Mom, please bathe me.
Oh, come here. I like the way you call me, Mom. All right, let's go. This will be in the bedroom. Mommy, meet Olivia, my daughter. Angel, meet your granny.
Angel, how are you?
So pretty.
Yes. Aww. Mom, what do you expect? My mom is pretty, so.
Yes, I can see. How are you, my darling?
Fine.
What's your name?
Olivia.
Whoa. You're welcome.
What?
So beautiful.
Thank you, Mom.
Olivia, my dear. Just give me a little, let me get you some juice. Okay?
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mom.
Yes, Pamela. Please, let's go and get some juice. Come.
Come in.
What is this? So you mean after all the advice, you still went ahead to carry out your plan?
Oh, Mom, are we still on this? Can't you just be happy for us? I mean, she's a beautiful, harmless kid. And the decision I took is harmless, so you should just be happy for us.
Oh, really?
Yes, Mom.
You haven't had your own child, and you brought in someone's own to start the hijra of. I beg you, be very, very careful.
Okay.
Be very careful. I don't want trouble.
All right.
I don't want trouble. Listen to me. I am begging you. I don't want trouble.
There won't be any trouble. Can I go back to my daughter? Thank you. Hey! Hi, darling. Juice is coming, okay?
Oh, yeah, yes. Oh, sorry. I'm coming.
I hope you're okay. All right. Hey, baby. Why is your face like that? Don't you want us to go home?
I want us to go home, Mom. But it seems like Grandma does not like me.
Why did you say that?
I just feel that she doesn't like me.
Come on, baby. Stop saying what you're not sure of. Grandma loves you. Okay?
Okay, Mom.
All right, now give me a smile. Guess what? We're going to the next street to get you a big sweet cup of ice cream.
Yay! Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome, my angel. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
It's my girl. So when we were done seeing Grandma, we both went to the school I told you about. Okay. The one I want to enroll her in, and I got all the necessary inquiries.
Oh, nice, nice. Okay, how about you just send me a breakdown of the fees and I'll transfer it to you.
Okay, baby. Thank you.
But Mom, I prefer the other school at the next junction, close to Grandma's house.
I know, Olivia, but remember I told you I'm taking you to one of the best schools. What am I even saying? The best. So forget that one, okay?
I love that school uniform.
Babe, look, the school she's talking about seems like one of the best too, okay? So why don't we just enroll her there?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, if you say so. Okay. So what do you say?
Thank you, Mommy. Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome, my angel.
Okay, now let us eat.
Yeah.
Babe, have I told you you're the best cook I know?
Say no more.
Ah.
It's really nice.
Mm-hmm. Can you say? Come on.
Babe, this is unlike you. I mean, why are you so tired? I did not even disturb you last night.
I don't know, I think I'm stressed lately.
Okay.
I've been feeling a bit feverish lately also.
Okay, how about you dress up and I take you to the hospital?
I can't even get up.
Ah, babe. Is it that bad?
Yes, darling. Only.
Okay, babe, you really need to get up, okay? So we go see the doctor. Please. Come on, please.
Okay.
Easy. Come on, babe. Babe. Babe, are you okay? Yes. I am so happy.
What?
Congratulations to us, babe.
Thank you, darling.
You know what? This is going to be a boy. I mean, we already have a girl.
Okay, you're right, but it wouldn't be bad if it's a girl also.
Come on, it's a boy, that's all.
All right, that's fine if that's what you want, so it shall be.
Yes, a boy.
A boy. So glad. Hi, my angel. How are you?
Princess. Guess what? Mommy is pregnant, and soon you will have a sibling.
Oh, I'm so happy.
I know, my darling.
Okay, okay. Excuse me, my beautiful women. I will be back.
Baby, I hope you know you're a blessing to us. Thank you, darling. A baby's coming soon. Would you like a girl or a boy?
A girl.
A girl?
Yeah.
Are you for real? Daddy wants a boy, though. Thank you, baby. Oh, we're celebrating.
We're celebrating.
Yes.
Yay.
Here we go. Hey, not in alcohol.
Oh, that's true.
And you, mm-hmm. You are a little girl.
This is six.
Okay, my baby.
Here we are. Can't wait. Okay.
Pop this thing already.
I am. Hold on.
Yay!
That's enough. And there you go. You're a little girl. And here's for me.
Cheers.
Okay, so here's to more life,
mm-hmm.
More joy,
mm-hmm.
And most especially, more good news.
The baby!
Our baby!
Cheers.
Cheers.
Come in.
Princess, where are you going?
I want to go eat myself.
Oh. Cheers, baby.
Cheers. Oh, babe, I cannot wait.
When the test result said positive, God, I just wanted to faint. My heart skipped.
I know, right? I am just so happy. I mean, even Max is backing and celebrating with us.
Oh, please.
Thank you.
Okay. You know what, babe? We should go upstairs so that you can rest. Yes.
I see someone wants to pamper me now.
You cannot even imagine, babe. Okay. Right. Up we go.
Yeah. Mm.
No, I'll have that.
Okay. Remember,
I'm pampering you, so.
Such a gentleman,
yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Babe?
Yeah?
You're bleeding.
Bleed? How? What?
Babe, you're bleeding.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what do we do? Why am I bleeding?
Babe, we need to go to the hospital. Okay. We need to go to the hospital.
What was it bleeding me?
Babe, I don't know. We need to get to the hospital.
Haven't been feeling well. You have to eat something. Besides, I was even thinking of taking some time off work so that I could take care of you. So please eat something.
Babe, I really don't have appetite.
Come on, babe, please. You have to eat something so you can get better, okay? Please.
Okay. Yes?
Babe, come on. Please. Please.
Okay.
That's enough.
Okay. Come on.
It's good, right?
Mm-hmm.
I told you.
I'm sorry, okay? Look, I know you're not in the best frame of mind, but I assure you, you're going to get pregnant again, and I know that this time the pregnancy is going to stay. All right?
My girl, you don't understand. It was meant to be our first issue. I so much anticipated it.
I'm sorry. You don't have to cry. These things happen. It happens in marriages. Okay? But I know for sure that you're going to get pregnant again and you have your own child. Just stop crying.
Everything about it just seems so odd. I mean, I didn't even know I was pregnant. I just found out that same day I lost the baby. How is that even possible? I don't wish this for anybody.
I'm sorry.
So why me?
I'm sorry, okay? Don't worry, you get your own baby.
Oh my god. It just happened so fast. I can't even explain.
I'm sorry, girlfriend. I'm sorry, okay? It's fine, come on now. You need to stop crying.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Oh, I'm really sorry about this. She might be taking some immune booster. Maybe you should talk to your daughter.
I really don't understand. Because the doctor said she's able to get pregnant. So I don't understand.
Yes. I know she's definitely okay. You know this thing they say about human's body?
how it experience changes. And I can tell you, 90% of women experience miscarriages in their first attempt.
Like I said, bro, I don't just understand, because one moment I was happy and the next I was just filled with sadness.
It's okay. It's okay, my friend. I'm sure your wife will take in again. And this time around, the pregnancy will stay.
Amen. Amen. I pray so. I pray so, bro.
It's okay. It's well, okay? It's well with you, bro.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. I mean, you have been such a great support. Thank you.
What are friends for? You're my OG, you're my friend for life. I got you 100.
Right?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate.
Got you.
You know, babe, despite all we have been through, we still need to give all glory to God.
Yes, you're right. I've come over everything.
And I'm glad for that. You know, babe, I've also been thinking that we need to upgrade your online business into a physical one. Get you a physical store.
Are you kidding me?
Yes. I mean, it's so good to see this smile on your face again. So, how about you, you know, make your findings, give me a breakdown of the cost, although I'll prefer if we buy one and not rent. Sounds better, right?
Yes, baby, this is cool. Are you serious?
Yes, my darling.
Oh my God.
So, babe, I will be budgeting about 50 million naira for it. Yes, you know, instead of just putting the money into something else, you know, we could use it to rent, get the store and buy goods for it.
Did you say 50 million naira?
Yes, my darling.
Oh, my darling, thank you. Baby, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh my God, darling, what would I have done without you?
Absolutely nothing, my darling.
I love you dearly.
And I love you too.
May God bless you. Come here.
Olivia, how are you?
Fine.
Olivia, did you see me? Come on, give Grandma a hug.
Welcome, Grandma.
Where is your mom? I saw her car parked outside. Can you go and call her for
me? Oh, Grandma, please wait. Let me just finish this program first.
I should wait for you to finish the program before you go and call your mom.
Please, just wait. I'll be done soon.
Don't worry, let me go and call her myself.
Oh my God. Mom. Mom, I'm so sorry, Mom.
Just
kidding,
I'm told
her. Sorry, Grandma.
Stop sorrying me. I told her to go and call me. She said I should give her 5 minutes to finish watching my program.
Why would you do that? Huh?
Sorry, Grandma.
I'm so sorry.
Olivia, sorry too.
Let me help you stretch your leg, okay?
So thank you.
So sorry.
Thank you.
This place hurts.
So sorry, Mommy.
Thank you. Go and get Mommy water to drink. Go in!
Don't worry, sister.
Mommy, let's not spoil this girl. Alright, go inside. Go to your room and complete whatever you're watching. You can use your TV there. Mommy, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Does it still hurt?
No, no, I'm fine.
So how are you doing?
I'm fine.
You're welcome.
Mama, all I'm searching for now is a space where I can buy you for rent.
Daniel,
Such a nice boy. God, you will bless that boy for me.
Amen.
Listen, my child. One thing is to marry, and the other is to marry a good man.
Yes, mommy.
Daniel is indeed a good man.
He is.
And I'm, God will bless him.
Amen. I'm so blessed to have him.
We are blessed to have him. Because he's my son-in-law.
Yes, mommy, that's true.
Another one. You don't need to stress yourself to start looking for space.
Okay.
Try as much as possible to get an agent.
Okay.
If looking for a space will cause you stress, I don't want you to fall into a victim again.
That's
and you know what I mean.
Yes, mommy, I do. Don't worry. Once I notice any changes in my body and this confirmed that I'm pregnant, I will take extra care of myself. I promise.
Extra careful is understatement. You need to take, if there's another word for it. Because I can't wait to carry my grandchild. No, my grandchildren.
Mommy, calm down.
No. Pico, don't tell me to calm. Calm down again. I've been calming down for a long time. I want to carry not just one. Umuejima, twins.
Oh, amen.
Yes.
Soon, please. Mommy. I promise you soon.
By his grace.
Yes. Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
So what do I offer you?
Offer. Please, let's go to the kitchen.
All right. Mom, I always love having you here.
Sure.
Olive, okay.
Oh,
yes.
Hey, jeez. I was ready to put on anything.
Are you for real? What are you talking about?
Okay, what about the lighting system?
No, everything. I think they said 150 or so. It's quite cheap.
Light, water.
Everything, stable.
Yeah.
You know, you're so lucky to have that. I'm serious. I know I don't say this often, but girl, you're lucky.
You can say that again. I am the luckiest woman in the world as we speak.
He's so gentle, he's caring. Like, looking at him, I can say that he's a complete human being, a complete man.
Trust me, Mabel, I don't take his love for granted.
You shouldn't.
No way, I don't.
Shouldn't.
Guess what? Right now, you and I are going to inspect two shops. My baby is getting them for me. So that's why you're coming.
It's a lie.
I am not lying.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Mom, I am so happy for you.
Thank you.
Two shops.
Yes, I need you to choose for me.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Thank you.
God, I want a man like Daniel.
Oh, come on. You're going to even get better.
So I just need you to help me choose wisely, you know. Anytime, any day, okay? Just call me and I'll pop up for you, okay?
I know, right?
Open.
Yeah, very lucky.
So, this is actually so spacious and beautiful.
I like it.
You do?
Yes, I do. It's really nice. Have you made payment?
Oh, no. I came back to seek your opinion, but I had a meeting with the guys and I told them to come over with the necessary documents.
It's okay. Like I said, it's really nice and it's in a good area.
Yes.
It's situated in the heart of town.
Oh, yeah. Okay?
So we are good to go, baby.
Really?
You know, I'll always approve of anything you like.
Oh.
Come here.
Thank you, darling. Thank you so much. You're just
welcome.
The best. Thank you. I truly love this space.
I know you will. You didn't show me the back.
Oh, okay. This is what the back looks like. This is my perfect place.
Babe, what is it?
You can't imagine what's going on. I've been blocked. I've been duped. I've been duped. Everything is gone. My money is gone. Everything.
You've been blocked.
duped.
Who? Yes, the importation company, they duped me, they blocked me. I've been trying to reach them, but I just can't.
But babe, I thought you said you knew them.
Yes, darling, I know them too well. I got the goods from them, and then they showed me all the pictures and videos when they're clearing and forwarding everything. So there was no doubt at all. But right now, I can't even reach them.
Come
anymore.
On, babe, why did you have to start with so much? I mean, you could have started with a little.
I just didn't want to start little. I gave them 20 million naira because of the high dollar rate. I just didn't want to be stranded when it keeps going higher and higher. But now I can't even reach them. I can't reach them. I'm sorry.
It's okay, babe, okay? You know what? It's going to take me a while to raise this money for you again. You know, business has been slow for me.
I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Look, it's okay.
I just wish I can change the hands of time.
It's okay. It's okay. We'll find a way to track them, okay?
Track?
Yes.
Oh, come on, Daniel. Just stop it. How do we track
them? We'll just find a way around it, okay?
Gone.
We'll
it's
find
gone.
A way, okay? Look, oh no amount God. Of tears will bring it back, okay? It's okay, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Pamela. Pamela, you are too careless. I've been telling you about this all this while. You are always careless.
It's my fault. So many people just order online. They don't even know they are wholesalers. So why is my own different?
Then you should have looked for someone else.
How? I couldn't. Everybody is so cautious of showing you their source. So I just had to scout by myself.
I am not happy for what I'm hearing just now. 20 million is not a small money, Pamela. How can you make such a mistake? All the money you spent in renting that shop is a total waste. How? Now, how is Daniel taking all these things?
To my greatest surprise, he's taking everything calmly. He's been gentle.
Honestly, I'm not happy. I'm not just happy of what I just heard now. I'm not happy about it.
Mom, I'm so sad. I can't even explain how I'm feeling now.
Here you go.
Sorry, I did not come here for you to give me money. I'm a messenger of the Most High God. The Lord sent me to you. He said I should tell you this is the beginning of your problem.
Problem? What problem are you talking about? I don't understand.
Whatever you're facing now, more problems are yet to come. So you better go ask your mother for forgiveness if you still want to have peace. May the good Lord be with you. Bless you.
My mother, how? I don't understand. How? Why would someone just stand right before my gate and tell me things that are true? But Speaking of my mother, I don't understand. My mother, forgiveness.
Look, bro, if she was a child, I would have caned her seriously. I'm not even joking, man.
I understand. 20 million naira is no change.
I'm telling you.
Well, the fact is I still had to give her about 15 million naira for the shop because, I mean, we spoke about it and I felt it was a good idea and it was in a strategic area.
Well, the shop is still there, so don't think there's a loss. But she should have traveled there herself.
Exactly.
Get their direct contacts. So for further shipping, so she can get the goods she wants.
Which is why I'm so pained, man. That's exactly what is paining me about the whole process. Because I thought she had a physical meeting with one of their representatives or something. But it turns out she didn't.
Man, this is an expensive mistake. Okay? Just take it easy.
I can't take it easy, man.
I believe she must have learned her lesson.
It's hard to take it easy, bro, because this is 20 million naira we are talking about here. Gone down the drain like that.
But bro, can I tell you something? This deal you're talking about, do you know if it click? This 20 million naira you're talking about is just going to be like 200,000 naira to you. And you're going to ball them town, you get me? You're going to ball, huh? So,
you don't start with this, your teasing again.
Come on, bro.
Please, stop. Bro, I just lost money, man. I'm in no mood to be teased here.
Come on, you're going to make more money. You're going to make money. Positive. You have to be positive. You're with me, Mr. Positivity. You get me? I'm all about my positivity.
Sir, positivity.
The vibes.
Thank you.
I got the vibes, man. That's how we roll.
I've just been thinking about it over and over again. I haven't even told Daniel. I'm just confused. I don't know. But it's really bad.
You have to do something. And really fast.
What? What will I do?
There is this prophet that I know, a man of God. He sees visions and he does all these prophecy things. And I don't know, it wouldn't be a bad idea if we go there. Mabel, you know that I don't know too well about all these prophets and all that. Are you sure? Are you sure he's real? Because you know how these things can be.
It's coming from me. Don't you trust me? You're safe. I just feel like you need to do something and you have to do it really fast.
Alright, I will. Thank you, but it's not funny at all.
I'm sorry, okay?
It's really not funny.
Don't worry, everything will be fine.
I just hope so. I just do.
It's nice.
Right? Babe, I noticed you just kept picking at your food. What's wrong?
Nothing is wrong. I'm okay. I don't really have much appetite.
What do you mean nothing's wrong? You're obviously not fine. I mean, you're not eating.
I'm fine.
Daddy, Mommy is lying. Mom has been moody since.
Will you keep quiet and eat your food?
My darling, thanks for the information, okay? But next time, don't tell Mommy she's lying, all right?
Okay, Dad. Sorry, Mommy.
Babe, I think I know what's wrong with you. And very soon, I'm going to establish your own business for you, okay?
Thank you so much, darling. You really tried for me.
Come on, babe. I mean, you're my wife. Therefore, you are my responsibility.
Come here. Thank you, darling. Where is she going?
I don't know. What's wrong with her?
I'm full.
Olivia.
Olivia! Come on, finish your food. What's wrong?
I don't know why she behaves like an adult. Like, I don't get it.
Olivia!
She hasn't even touched her food. This is some weird girl. Olivia, come down here.
Olivia!
Mom, I'm done.
Hey.
Yes. Let's go to the next subject.
What is this?
No.
Huh? What's this? Like, I don't get it. Why aren't you doing well in your academics? You're getting only poor grades. Why? You can barely spell your name. Huh? What's this?
But Mom, I'm trying my best.
Oh, shut it! Shut it, Olivia! Your best is not good enough. Because this is too poor. Is this your best?
Mom, you're shouting.
I'm not gonna shout at you! You want me to pamper you? You want me to cuddle you? This is poor! Huh? Listen, see, it's poor. So should I be happy? You like this? Listen, you chose that school. And I chose a better one for you. Hey! Young lady, come here!
You chose the school and I wanted to put you in a better one. You refused. I'm talking to you. Come back here!
You see I'm shouting at you, right? Fine. Listen, first thing tomorrow morning, I'm seeing your teacher. She has to spank you real hard. Mom, you're shouting. No, I should give you candies, right? What's all this? Olivia! If you don't come here, I'll spank you!
My angel. Olivia, can you please open the door? Fine, I'm sorry. Alright? I'm so sorry for speaking to you harshly. And I'm going to get you your favorite ice cream. Baby, open up. Olivia.
She's still keeping to herself.
The princess hasn't even said a word.
Babe, are you sure she's okay?
She's very much okay. I don't know, I think she's lined up inside. I heard her singing. She's okay. She won't just...
You know what? How about you go downstairs, get her phone to bed, okay? I mean, I think you were too harsh on her.
Maybe I wasn't too harsh. I'm just trying to...
You should try and speak to her more gently, especially since we know she's very emotional.
Fine. Okay. I've heard it. Let me go get her food.
Okay. I'll be here. Olivia! Olivia, please open the door, it's Dad. Olivia! It's Dad, okay? Please open the door. Olivia! Open the door, okay? I just want to talk to you.
Don't worry, okay, my darling? I'll buy you lots of chocolate, okay?
Thank you, Daddy. But, Dad, Mommy likes shouting at me.
My darling, Mommy was only correcting you, okay? Besides, you chose that school yourself, and you like your school, don't you?
Yes, Daddy.
So then why are you not reading? Why are you not doing well in school? Tell me.
Daddy, I am. It's just that my class teacher, she doesn't like me. She likes to fail me.
Come on, Olivia. You can do better than that, okay? So here, promise me that this time you'll do well, read, and come first. Do you promise me?
I promise that.
That's my baby girl. Okay, so how about we do your assignments together, I and you? And then you have your food. After that, we can go for a weekend out. What do you think?
I like that. Thank you.
That's my baby. It's okay. Okay.
I'll get you the food and your books. So don't get too comfortable.
Okay.
Okay, Daddy will be right back.
I saw a little girl chasing me, but I didn't see her face. I just saw her legs. It looked so real. It looked so real.
Okay, babe, just relax, okay? You're probably very stressed and you didn't sleep well.
Oh, no, darling. I am serious. I'm serious. This is true. Like, it's just like she's here, hey, something
hey,
like
hey,
that.
Hey, relax. You know what? I have the perfect drink. So how about you come to the bathroom with me? Have a hot bath and wash away the nightmares.
Babe, you know you're naughty, right?
You like me naughty. Okay, come. Let's go wash those nightmares away.
Let's go.
What is it? What is it, babe?
I'm bleeding.
You're
bleeding.
Babe, were you pregnant?
Oh my God, I don't know. I didn't know. Was I pregnant?
I don't know. Were you pregnant?
Oh my God, hold on, I'm bleeding. I don't know.
Okay. You know what? Let me quickly change and then we can go to the hospital, okay? I have to go to the hospital.
Wait. Is it what I'm thinking? Do you think it's what I'm thinking?
Babe, I don't know. Let's just get to the hospital, okay? Babe, I'm coming. Okay. Babe, just
hurry up! Just hurry up!
Olivia! Olivia, are you there? Who's that? Olivia! Olivia! Olivia, are you in there? Olivia, open the door. Olivia!
Mom, forget about the money we've lost. This is even more serious than I thought. The second time you're having a miscarriage? Like, what is going on? Have you seen a doctor?
I have.
I've seen a doctor and he said everything is fine, that I'm okay. So why am I having my second miscarriage? Because I just can't get it. It's not funny anymore.
There is this friend of mine, and she's a gynecologist, and she's really good at what she does. I don't know, I think we should go and see her, because at times things like this are best handled by specialists.
Yes, I don't mind, please. I'd love to go with you. It's fine. Thank you so much, Mabel. Thank you.
Okay, I'll just talk to her and fix a date so we can go together.
Yeah, sure.
Okay?
Please. Yes. Thank you.
I'm so sorry. You don't look well. Have you eaten?
I don't have any appetite. I'm still struggling to breathe well. Talking of eating.
No. You have to eat something.
No.
You need to eat, okay? It's not optional. You have to. It's a must. I'm going to make food for you.
Come on, Mabel. Listen, you don't have to.
Please. Mom, you won't say no to me. You have to eat. And that is fine now. If you're coming with me, you don't even want. I have to go on.
You really don't need to.
You know, I'm going to.
Jehovah Jah! Hey! Emmanuel! Talk to me. Spirits! Yes! I hear you. I hear a name.
Okay.
A woman called Alice. Alice, you know the source of your problem. Who is Alice?
Alice is my mother.
Your mother?
Yes.
Ah! Spirit! Oof! Jehovah Emmanuel! What could you have done to your mother that will make her to be so wicked to you? Your mother, Alice, wants to eliminate you and your husband. Ash! Talk to me!
Prophet! Prophet, please! Please, Prophet!
Jehovah Emmanuel!
Please help me! I've not done anything to my mother, but why would she want to eliminate me? I've not done anything to her!
Ash! Talk to me, spirits!
I did not do anything to her!
Jehovah Emmanuel!
My mother!
Alice! In fact, do not drop a tear in this holy river. Do not cry. Do not drop a tear, for there is a solution here. Spirit, talk to me. You will fast for 40 days. Dry. You will not eat nor drink.
Eh?
Ah. Woof. That Jehovah Emmanuel. But if you cannot fast, you pay a sum of 500,000 naira. There are people that will fast for you.
I'll pay it. Prophet, I will pay it, please. I will.
And after the 40 days fasting, in fact, you have to pay the money now.
Okay.
Either you transfer it to the church account now, or you drop it. Or you drop the 500,000 cash at this holy river.
I'll send it today.
Ash! Talk to me, spirit. After the 40 days fasting, God will fight your fight.
Amen!
God will enter your battle.
Amen. Hey.
And your enemies shall be scattered.
Amen. Amen.
Yes. I hear you.
Jesus.
You will go and you will continue in prayers.
Yes, Prophet.
Stop lazing around with prayers. Hey. And after that, I will give you the second round of what you will do. Your problem is half solved.
Amen.
Yes.
Lord,
yes.
Save
yes.
Me, my mother.
Yes. Go.
Woo. Thank you, Prophet. I'm going to send it. Thank you, Prophet.
Jehovah, I hear you, spirit. Keep going. Do not look back. Yes. Woof. Yes. Stupid woman.
Ah, speak. Ah.
Pamela.
No.
Pam, you just
Mabel, please. I know what you want to say. You want me to calm down, but the answer is no. How do you expect me to calm down? Huh? How didn't you hear what he said there? The same thing, and you want me to calm down? Right now, I'm going to the next junction to drop you off, and I'm going straight home. Enough is enough.
She's still your mom. You can't just listen to, like, can you listen to yourself at all?
I can listen to myself. How many prophets have said it? Huh? How many? This one now said, even called her name. He mentioned her name. Didn't you hear it? Didn't you?
Come, Pam, she's still your mom, okay? You need to take
this. Get into the car.
Pamela,
it's enough. Are you coming or not? About this? I need to drop you at the next junction. Come in. You want me to leave you here?
Pamela, you need to leave this room, okay?
Everything ends today.
You cannot just walk out like that. You need to look at it in another way. Everything ends today.
Pamela, what nonsense are you talking about? What nonsense? Because I can't understand and I can't also comprehend what you're saying. What are you talking about? What nonsense are you vomiting? And what I said is clear, but I'm going to repeat it. A prophet told me that you are the witch that has been eating into my life. Are you mad? If you vomit that nonsense out of your mouth again, I will give you another hand slap. Are you insane? You want more? Are you mad? I'm a witch. Me, your mother. A prophet. So you choose to believe a prophet that you met just yesterday? Me, your mother, is a witch? What is wrong with you? Are you okay? Are you sure you're normal? Are you getting out of your senses, Pamela? Who is feeding you with all this rubbish? Could it be your husband?
I don't believe this is my turn. Mom, I'm just going to behave like you did not slap me. I want to even thank you for slapping me. But please, Mom, right now I'm here to ask you for forgiveness. Mommy, please, help me. Whatever you've done that is eating up my marriage, please undo it. I beg you in the name of God, please, Mom. Whatever I've done, please forgive me. I know I did not do anything, but right now I'm kneeling right before you to beg you, ask you for forgiveness, Mom. Please forgive me.
Pamela, are you okay?
Please.
Are you sure you're okay? Are you sure you're okay?
Please, Mom.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Because the only thing I can see in you now is madness. Total madness is what I'm seeing all over you. You are going out of nuts.
Mom, please, I beg you, forgive me. Forgive me, Mom. I beg you, Mom, forgive me.
Stop it.
Mommy, please, my life is crumbling. And I don't want to lose my marriage. I don't want to lose my husband. He'll soon get tired of me. Just undo whatever you did. I'm sorry. Forgive me, Mom. Please, I beg you, forgive me.
What is wrong with you? Okay, is this just... Let's say it's a joke. Okay, we are playing pranks, right? We are playing pranks, right? Or it's one of those skits?
No, Mom, this is not a skit. I beg
you. What is this?
Just forgive me and undo whatever you did.
Undo what?
Forgive me.
Stop it. Don't touch
me.
Undo what?
I beg you, whatever you did, my...
Did what?
Look, you can see how...
Mother, I did what? What is wrong with you?
My marriage is crumbling, Mom. Please forgive me. I beg you in the name of God, Mommy. Please forgive me.
Stop it. Stop. Don't touch me.
Please just forgive me, Mom. Please, I beg you in the name of God.
Stop it!
Forgive me.
Listen. Stop it.
Okay.
I think it's high time you leave this house now.
No, Mom.
Get out of this house!
You need to forgive me and then
undo
whatever you did. Undo whatever you did, please. That's what the prophet
said. Get out! Get out! What's all this? God. Witch. God.
I don't understand, Pamela. What is going on?
What are you saying? Is fake. He knows nothing about the shop.
as I speak to you now, someone else has occupied the shop.
What do you mean he doesn't know anything about the shop? So that's another 15 million gone down the drain? Nice! Thank you very much. For God's sake, Pamela, you are educated! So how can you be so naive?
Sorry, I never knew I could be this gullible. Please help.
What do you mean you are sorry? Please don't tell me you are sorry. Sorry for what? Losing my money?
Hey, Mom. Welcome.
With the way I walked in, definitely this is not a pleasant visit.
I don't understand, Mom. What's going on?
Now tell me, Annie. Are you the one that told your wife all she came to tell me? That I'm the cause of her problems? The cause of her inability to bear your child?
Mom, the cause of what problems? What is going on?
You should ask your wife.
Oh, Mom, no, please.
Mom, you mean you can open your filthy mouth to call me your mother? After all you said to me?
Mom, please keep Dad out of all this. He doesn't know what's going on, please.
Then if he's not the one, who did? Who told you all that about me?
Can someone please tell me what is going on?
You should ask your wife. All the other nonsense you came to my house to tell me. And you are telling me here right now that it's not your husband. Then who else? Who did? Who told you all that rubbish about your mother? And you're opening your mouth to call me mom.
I'm starting to really wonder if you are educated or not. Because how can you keep falling for different scams? That's 50 million naira in accumulated sums gone down the drain. I mean, haven't you heard of fake prophets?
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry, Daniel. Please, I'm really sorry.
What do you mean that's why you believed? Look, I've been quiet all this while. But what I'll not tolerate is my wife going from one pastor to the other in the name of fake prophecies. I mean, how can you even believe them?
I'm sorry.
Look, just stop apologizing to me, okay? You should be apologizing to your mother.
Mom, please forgive me. I'm so sorry. Everything I said, everything, please just forgive me, Mom. I'm really sorry, Mom. Please forgive me. Please.
I am so disappointed at you. So, so disappointed at you because of fake prophecies. And you labeled me with such names and causes.
I'm sorry. Mommy, please forgive me. I'm so sorry. I was misled, Mom. Please forgive me. Please. Mom, please, Daniel, maybe I'm truly sorry, please forgive me, I'm truly sorry, darling, please, I beg you, forgive me, darling, please, baby, please forgive me, I'm really sorry, please. Please, listen to me. I was misled, darling. Listen, I was misled. I didn't know what I was thinking. People were just saying a whole lot of things in my ear. And I'm really sorry, darling. Please, you know me too well. I'm so sorry. Please, I can't take this anymore. I'm truly sorry, Daniel.
It's okay. It's okay.
Please.
It's okay.
Please, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Help me beg my mom, make her understand. I'm so sorry.
Mom. Your wife, I don't understand. She should have known that all these fake prophets, they are bent on destroying people.
Look, bro, I didn't know anything. I didn't know anything. In short, I was in the dark until her mother came home accusing me of all sorts of stuff. Look, do you know she lost the money for the shop? She was duped, man.
This is terrible. At this point, your wife needs serious prayer and guide. Because What's all this acting in error?
I don't know, ma'am. Look, I'm just as confused as you are.
Well, I'll be traveling. You know that trip I told you about?
Yeah.
I'll be sending a month plus. Maybe when I'm back, I will talk to my pastor, who happens to be my spiritual godfather. I'm sure he'll have a solution to your wife.
The thing is, bro, you know I don't believe in all these spiritual things, man. You already know I don't believe in all that.
My guy, things are spoiling here and you're saying this. At this point, you have to indulge. Things are spoiling. Listen, generally, business is not good, but at least you're doing well for yourself. The only issue here is your wife. My boy, you have to consider this. Seriously. You need spiritual guidance.
Oh no, man.
Don't worry. Solution will come, hmm?
Yeah. Babe, I'm so glad we got to do this. Mm. Like having this amazing family. And you know, it's been a while since we did this.
Yes. I am also very happy that we did it. I mean, every problem has a solution, babe. I will definitely find the solutions to our own problems.
Amen. If you ask me, I'll say we should take our spiritual life seriously. How about we go to church next Sunday? We need to really get serious.
Yes, I think we should. I mean, despite the ups and downs, the Lord has been faithful. And His blessings are marvelous in our lives.
Yes, Daddy.
Daddy, please, can you buy more of this ice cream again?
Ah, yes, my darling. I'll get it for you, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you, Daddy. I hope you're okay, Angel.
Yes.
Nice. Baby.
Mm. Awesome. Enjoying yourself?
Yeah. You know, I think the prophet was seeing someone else using your mother's face. Because how is this even possible?
I just think that's exactly what is happening. Maybe the person is taking the form of my mother's face just to confuse me.
Exactly. That is exactly what I'm talking about.
So, you know what? The thing is, I'm just tired. Like, I am really, really, really tired. And now I really don't want to see any other prophet again, please.
Pam, I'm not asking you to see any other prophet. What I'm saying is you're trying to make peace with Mama.
What he said is clear.
What he saw was a vision. Visions can be interpreted in so many different ways. So you can't just act based on assumptions.
All right. Fine, I'll just keep on with the prayer and fast, and I just hope it works. Because I'm tired, honestly.
You have to be positive. Because I know it's going to work, so don't bother, okay? Everything will be fine. Belle.
Thank you.
Olivia! What is wrong with you? What are you doing? Now go upstairs now. Take your books and study. It's been a long day.
But mom, I want to dance.
Dance? Come on, stop it! You want to dance where? Like this? Is this how your mates dance? Go in there now and study. Moreover, this type of dancing is not allowed in this house. I said go upstairs! Ma, do not do it! It's gonna be so silly. Why would you be dancing like this? Who is that thing weird?
Babe! Pam!
I'm so sorry for today. Sorry, I'm ready. We can go now.
Okay, so where's Olivia? I thought she was with you.
I actually thought she's here with you. Alright, let me just quickly call her from home, okay?
Olivia! Angel! Olivia!
Olivia, why are you not downstairs with your dad?
Yeah? What's wrong?
I'm having stomach pain.
Come, darling, come. Is it too bad? Can't you?
Yes.
Can't you make it to church?
No. I've been going to toilet since morning.
Oh my god, this is getting worse. Sorry, you'll be fine.
Ow!
What's wrong? It hurts?
Oh, yes!
Okay, calm down. No.
Ow.
Okay, wait, let me go call daddy. We're taking you to the hospital right now. Baby!
Ow.
Baby!
Ow.
Hold on, baby.
Baby, Olivia is not well.
My son!
Good afternoon.
Mama, what's it? What is it again? Are you here to call me witch again?
No.
No?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You can walk into this house to call me your mother. Me. The witch that is disturbing you. The witch that is holding all your progress. Me, Pamela.
It's not you. Mommy, do you know what happened? Maybe I got the message wrongly. Maybe I didn't get it clearly, right? Maybe somebody is using your face.
God forbid. Nobody is using my image. Nobody is using my face. God forbid. Pamela, are you seeing this? You're still believing this?
No, I'm not.
Come on, Stella. Come on.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Come on, Zubak.
I'm deeply sorry, Mommy. Please forgive me. I actually got you a gift. I'm not using it to buy you over, but please forgive me, Mommy. Please. I can't do without you, and you know this. I'm sorry.
Pamela.
Mom.
Listen.
Okay.
Stop all this.
Yes.
Stop all this.
I've stopped.
Go back to your house. Kneel down and pray to God. Stop listening to all these fake prophecies, all these fake pastors and prophets. They will do you no good. Majority of them are called with evil spirits. None of them, majority are not for God. They are not seeing anything, they just want to stop from you. And they give you fake prophets and the prophets and you accept it. Just go home, kneel down there with your husband. Ask God for whatever you want. He will provide it.
I'm sorry, Mommy, please. Forgive me. Forgive and forget. I was just losing it. I'm sorry. I'm truly sorry, Mom. Thank you, Mommy. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Thank you, Mommy.
Just calm down, okay? Calm down, my dear. I know you are not like this. Eh? Just calm down. Sit down.
Thank you, Mom.
Look at you. Look at how you have macheted. Looking so pale because of the unnecessary problem. Why are you heating up yourself?
I'm sorry.
What's that?
Open it.
Auntie Mabel, aren't you coming in today?
No. It is you that I came to see. It is time for our final execution.
Okay, so what do you want us to do now? Okay.
This one that Daniel is calling me. Maybe he has sent my allowance. Hello? Daniel? How are you? What? Accident? Where? How? Okay. I'm coming.
missed you.
I missed you too.
Okay, Mom.
How are you feeling now?
I'm getting better.
Sorry.
Thank you, Mommy.
How are you?
Fine. You okay?
Thank you.
Daniel.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much for always being there for her. Thank you.
It's fine, ma'am. But right now, she needs to go up and rest.
Exactly. Why I enter that kitchen to make up something for us to eat.
Thank you, Mom.
Sorry.
Okay, so up we go.
Easy.
Thank you.
Yeah, fool.
Join me. Let's go.
Easy, babe.
Easy.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you, Mom.
Mona, join me. Olivia, what is wrong? Go and help Grandma in the kitchen. Even if it's to wash the dishes.
But Grandma.
What?
I'm so hungry and tired.
Oh. So you can't even help me to wash. You are always complaining of tired. Why are you so lazy?
I'm tired.
Look at you, I'm tired. But you know how to eat. Okay, sit down. Let me go and get you some juice.
Okay, thank you.
Really? You should have crossed your leg and said thank you. Cross your leg. Good girl. Not. Okay, just hold on. I'm calling, okay?
Okay.
Olivia! Olivia!
Yes, Grandma.
Come on, food is ready. Come on, sit down and eat your food while I go upstairs to call your parents, okay?
Okay, Grandma, be fast. I'm so hungry.
Look at her mouth. When I was speaking, I told you to come and join me in the food.
Okay, I'll come. Start eating.
Okay.
Daniel, Pamela, you two should come down. Food is ready.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's just get to the dining. Food is ready.
Oh yeah, Mom said the same. All right.
Let me help you up.
Thank you.
Easy.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm fine, babe. Babe?
What?
Please don't do it.
Huh?
Olivia.
Yes, Daddy.
Come on, taste Mommy's food.
I have my own, thank you.
Exactly, babe. Why would you want her to taste the food? We all have the same thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Olivia, I said, come and taste mommy's food.
But I have my own.
Yeah.
Olivia, come and taste mommy's food before I strangle you there.
No. Daniel, what's going on here?
No, I'm confused as you are.
Look, I saw Olivia poisoning your food.
What?
You sure of this?
Yes. I saw her poisoning it while I was coming downstairs, and I have footage of it on my phone from the new CCTV I installed to prove it. Here.
What did I even do to you? What?
Speak up, you little witch! Stop! Who sent you?
I'm sorry. I will confess. It's
Aunt, who?
Aunt Mabel. She gave me substance to add into your food. She wants you dead.
Me? Mabel? Olivia, you...
She gave me this.
Oh my god.
Take that off the table.
You? Why? Oh my god, Danny, I had to read the road as I heard your call. What happened? Why is she?
You are such a wicked friend, Mabel.
The joke is on you.
I'm very much okay, as you can see.
Pamela, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did your wife ever do to you, Mabel?
Tell me.
Why do you want her dead? Huh?
Me?
You gave Olivia poison to put in her food? Huh?
What kind of nonsense accusation is that one? I gave Olivia poison? You think I want to poison my friend? Are you guys joking? Is that how low you think of me? You know what? I am not in for all this nonsense. I'm out of here. Wait, what's going on here? Why do you have...
Sir, is it time for the arrest yet?
Officer, just calm down.
Okay.
Look, if you don't confess here right now, you will confess at the police station. Better confess.
It's the audacity for me. You think I'm scared? No, I should be shaking. Enough is enough, Daniel. You called me a witch. Really? Should I bust your bubbles? You've been living with a real witch. Pamela, your wife, is the real witch. You want to know something else? I'm not scared. I am not afraid of you. I did everything. Yes, I'm responsible for everything that has been happening to you, your wife, and this family. And even Olivia. Of course, I planted her in this house so I could make my work easy. And about Olivia. I saw her in an orphanage where I went to do charity. The family that adopted her came to return her back because she has been a misfortune to them. When I got to know about it, I went ahead to adopt her. And that was when I knew everything would be easy if I brought her into your house as your adopted daughter. You want to know one more thing? The whole drama, the prophet, or should I say the fake prophet, they are all actors casted by me. All of that was done so I could penetrate and ruin everything that you and this witch had worked so hard to build. And I am happy. I am so happy
that everything went as planned. Fight me. Hit me. What?
Look, I know you're possessed. Now, whatever spirit that has possessed you, or whatever marine kingdom that you belong to, tell them that I said that I want you to make Pamela's life miserable, okay? I want her to suffer. I want her to live in pain. And I want her husband to send her out of this house. Understood?
Okay, but why do you want me to destroy your friend's life?
Why I want you to destroy my friend's life? Because she's evil. She's wicked. She's a witch. Are you going to do it for me or not?
Okay. Your wish has been granted.
Good girl. That was why I brought you to this house. So you must do everything that I asked you to do. Yes. Whenever I'm coming, I'll make sure I buy you sweets, I'll buy you new clothes, I'll buy you gifts. You like sweets, right?
Yes.
High five. And make sure you don't tell anyone what we've discussed here, okay?
Okay.
Good girl. Let's go back.
I want you to help me do this. This is very important to me. And I want you to be at your best. Look, please, I really want you to help me with this. It is very, very important to me. And I'll pay you a huge sum of money. 500,000 is what you'll be paid. The thing is, I actually had someone who did it for me before, but she wasn't good enough. But I trust you, I know you can do it.
So you're actually asking me to act like a pastor?
Yes. I want you to be a pastor. I don't want you to act like a pastor. Be a pastor on that day. It is very important. This is what you're going to do. You tell her you're seeing visions and you're a prophet. You know how all these prophets used to do now. You watch Nollywood movies, don't you?
Yes, I do.
So please, see how I'm begging you. I want you to do your best. I want you to tell her you see visions and her mother is responsible for everything that is happening to her. That her mother is bad luck. Her mother is the reason why all the bad things, the miscarriages, the evil omens and everything that has been revolving around her life. It has been caused by her mom.
Just like that.
Just like that.
And what am I getting out of it? Like, how much are you giving?
The whole money, the 500k is what you get. I'll ask her to do transfer of 500,000. That's what you're asking. And she'll pay. Even if she doesn't want to, you just tell her the whole process is too long. And if she has to do it by herself, it's going to stress her. But I know my friend. She is ready and willing to do anything just to make sure she solves her problem. So she'll pay.
So you mean I go with all of the 500,000?
Everything. I don't want anything from it.
Okay. I will look for a nearby river and tell her that is where my prayer sessions are taking place. That is where the cleansings will be effective. And you come along with her on that day.
Okay.
Yes, for the cleansing.
Okay, so that's just all.
That's all. Okay, since 500,000 is involved, trust me, you have the pastor you want on that day.
Thank you so much. Just go ahead, get your garments, get your olive oil, get your Bible and all these things that people you watch movies, you see all those things, Abby.
I do
just,
watch
just get all those things for me and make sure it looks real. It must be real. And if I come back, I'll come back with her. Eh? But I won't follow you to the river. Maybe I'll stay here so she doesn't feel like it's a plan something. So we have to make it real. So if I come back, I'll stay here. Both of you will go to the river. Just tell her everything I've told you, that her mother is responsible for everything that's happening to her.
Okay. Just make sure you get the money for all of the things that are necessary to make the shrine look real.
Money is not a problem. I'll get it.
Okay. And since 500,000 is involved and I'm getting the 500,000, trust me, you will see the bastard that day. I know what we are friends. What are friends for?
I trust you.
Just wait and see.
I will send me your account so I can send the money for preparations, the money for the garments, the candles, and
everything you need.
Okay.
And
okay.
Please, this, don't bring it close, Daddy.
No, we have
to be legit.
It has to be real. I'll be there.
And please make sure you clean up. No cigarettes, no drinks, nothing of any sort. You're a pastor.
I'm a pastor, Daddy.
Okay, I trust you. No, money is involved. Money is very hard to find now. You have to be.
Money, 500k, and you still give me the other money. Ah, I don't have a problem now. You see a pastor, Daddy.
Thank you.
Yes.
I trust you.
No, I will prefer.
Did you hear that? I've been warning you for so long about this, your so-called best friend. What are you going to listen to me? Can you listen to her? Can you hear all the rubbish she's vomiting? Are you okay now? You're okay.
What did I ever do to you, Mabel? What? You are my best friend. Why would you do this to me?
What did you ever do to me? No. The question should be, what have you not done to me, Pamela? What have you not done to me? That should be the question. You're my best friend. You've been my best friend for so many years. What do I have to show? Nothing. Yet you had everything and you still have everything. I have achieved nothing as your friend. Right back in our days and secondary school and of course university days. All the good things always come to you. You've always had everything, every good thing has always been for you. What have I, what did I have? Nothing. You pass your exams with high grade. I could barely even pass my papers. And as if that was not enough, Daniel popped up. You saw me first. Why didn't you come for me? Why didn't you go to her? You had to be mine, Daniel, not us. You saw me first. But she used her witchcraft and snatched you away from me. Hello?
Excuse me. Bye. Did you just drop from heaven? I mean, you have to be an angel, right? My name is Daniel.
Hi, Daniel.
I just want to know your name.
Pamela.
Pamela.
Yeah.
Beautiful name.
Please, if you don't mind, I would like to know what you're doing here, because before you got here, I wanted to get busy with something, and I'm actually with someone.
Look, you are so pretty. That's all. I just want to know your name.
Thanks. It's Pamela, like I said.
Mm. You don't mind if I chill with you, do you?
No, please, I'm with someone. You have to go. Mabel,
Mabel.
Yeah? Come over. Okay, sure. So we just need our time, just here to chill.
So I can chill with you guys and get to know.
Fine. I don't know, he says he wants to chill with us. I didn't know.
I can stay, yes.
No.
Yes.
He can?
Yes.
Thank you. You know what? I think I might have to get your mom's number. I mean, I need to get to know the artist that made you.
I'm sorry, I should just take this quick call, all right? It's...
Ta-da! Jeez! Soka?
Yes.
Oh my god! Pam!
Yeah.
This is your car.
Yes, it is.
Oh my goodness, I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. It's so lovely.
You have a car.
Thank you.
Oh, congrats. It's so beautiful.
Yes, it is. Thank you so much. I'm surprised as you are. Come in. Go in.
Your car.
Yes.
Your new car.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Oh my god.
Let me hurry
because
the gate.
You know what? I'm going to party tonight. My friend just got a new car! I never knew this guy was so serious with you. Like. I never knew. And to think that I never even took him seriously. You were the one asking me, okay? Just accept my life. I didn't even like him at first. And right now he's talking about getting married to me. Can you imagine? I'm so shocked. Hey, Mabel, you're not saying anything.
Huh? No. I'm just admiring the new car and everything, like the things happening so fast.
Yeah.
But you mean he wants you to get married to him?
Yes.
Better say yes, because we have a wedding to plan. I need to go pick my Ashwebi color.
Oh yes, I'm saying a very big yes to him. I mean, I'm already seeing this guy as my whole life. Like, I'm head over heels in love with him. So I'm going to say yes. And it's just 2 months, and everything just happened so fast.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. So much, and thanks to you. You know, it is all because of you, right? Don't worry, yours is coming in a very big way. You see,
amen.
You see, I told you.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
You know, we need to celebrate this car.
Oh,
this
yes,
car. We have to celebrate this car.
Yeah.
In a big way.
Oh, yeah.
In a grand style
in the town red.
You see, you've always had everything. Every good thing. A man, a house, and a well-to-do job. What do I have? Nothing. Yet you call yourself my best friend. You're selfish. You're stingy. And you are self-centered. I wish you had died. I wish you had died in the course of all of this, because that's what you deserve. Olivia, the man prophet, the woman prophet, they were all my ideas, and I don't regret it.
Mabel, I love you. I love you like my own sister. I shared everything with you. I'd rather give you everything just to make you comfortable and displease myself. And then you forget all this and you choose to pay me back in this girl some way.
Shut your godforsaken mouth and stop playing the victim for once.
You see? I warned you, but you insisted accepting the advice of your so-called best friend and not your own mother's advice. To the extent you went and adopted a child from the orphanage, an evil child, a possessed child, also from your best friend's advice. The orphanage allowed you to adopt this same evil child, knowing fully well she is evil and possessed. Because you never believed the first people that adopted her. Send your best friend. And now look at you. Just take a good look at yourself. Look at all the rubbish she's vomiting from her mouth.
Look, officers, take her away. And the child too. Yes. She's an accomplice and a witness.
Stand up. I am going
stand
over.
Up.
You can't. Wait, I'm going
stand
over.
Up.
No, really. So I suggest you keep quiet. Because anything stand you say right now will be used against you in the court of law.
Move. I am going over.
Now move.
I'm here to stay.
I say move. Officer, get this evil woman out of my house.
Me.
Take your bag and move.
You.
Take your bag and move. You're standing there. Obvious.
I'll come back for you.
Move, my friend!
It's not over. I'll come back for you.
Move,
my friend. It's not over. I'll come back for you.
When you get to the station, you explain yourself. Move! Nonsense.
What do we do now?
Hey. Look, the law will take its course, okay? And as for Olivia, the police will return her to the orphanage. I'm sure they can find the solutions to her problem there. Hmm? It's okay.
Baby, I'm so sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry for beating you.
No, don't do that.
I'm sorry, please. Forgive me. I'm sorry for putting you through all this. Mom, I'm sorry, please. I'm sorry, Dad. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you. Mommy, I'm sorry, truly, please.
I'm sorry. Daniel.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much. You are the best man that any woman can think of. You are a godsend to my daughter. Thank you for tolerating her stupid behavior. I don't know what else to say.
It's fine.
I'm just short of words.
It's fine.
I'm blessed to have you as my son-in-law.
It's fine.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Don't break my eye, guys.
Okay.
It's okay. I can't be left out.
I'm sorry. Thank you so much, Mimi.
Look at you.
Mm-hmm.